Hello, my name is Brett Olson, and I'm with the Feast Local Foods Network and the Feast Local Foods Marketplace this year, which is going to go basically online. And we have one of our 2020 vendors here, Monica from San Jose Chocolates. Welcome.
Thank you. Yes, I'm Monica Jimenez, and 2 years ago, I found Chocolate San Jose Minneapolis here in my new home. I'm selling Hacienda San Jose chocolate, and this chocolate is single plantation origin. We select our best of our file to turn them into chocolate. So we have almost 100 years of experience growing cocoa. So we have created a unique fermentation process that allow us to get an amazing, delicious chocolate, high percentage of chocolate, 70%, 80%, and even 100%. Also, I have to talk about our sustainable certification, Rainforest Alliance and UTC. Sustainability for us means environment care. We are committed to do the less impact in the production, in agriculture productions. So, and we feel that we are socially responsible for more than 500 workers in our plantation. So we have doing implementing some strategies to develop or improve the standard of living of our working, like for example, medical dispensary that attend urgent cares like cats, poisons, animals bites or injuries. We have a super barato, super cheap supermarket where the farmers market, the farmers go, little farmers around in the area go and trade the products, and they don't need to go and make trips to other expensive supermarkets. And we have productive foundations, and we have to talk about the economic growth. So when you buy our chocolate, you are not just sure that you enjoy a quality chocolate, but you are helping to develop a region and a country that is day to day striving to get 100% traceability and transparency product.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's great. I mean, I didn't know that your business model had so much to do with sustainability and social consciousness. That's a great thing. And beyond that, I know last year I bought chocolate from you, and it's nice to know that something so good can be doing so much good at the same time. That's really great. Can you tell us a couple of the different products that people can go online right now and order from San Jose Chocolate?
Yes. Online website is www.chocolatesanjose-minneapolis.com. We can find, we are going to be in a Feast local market. It's a great market. Mm-hmm. And I have been since I founded 2 years ago.
Yeah. Well, yeah, people can go online to local-feast.org/2020vendors, and we'll have a link to that on this episode, on this social media post. But I'd really like to thank you for joining me this afternoon to talk a little bit about San Jose Chocolate, and really I learned something. I appreciate that. Thank you
very much.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.